Welcome to the Polka Videos Christmas Special, starring Leon Kozicki, the Nutcracker Ballerinas, Jeff Chester, Madonna, Ron Yashinsky Herbert, the Beach Boys, Wally Franzik, and yours truly, Keith Strauss. It's the Polka Videos Christmas Special. And happy holidays from all of us here at ETC to you. We welcome you to our annual holiday special right here on the Polka Video Show. We've got a half hour of lots of fun and holiday frivolity. So don't you dare touch your dial. It's our way of saying happy holidays to you from all of us here on the Polka Video Show. It's the Polka Videos Christmas Special.
Oh, man, I'm telling you, it's cold out. Cold out.
But we got all our Christmas stuff.
We got it all done.
You got a nice sack there. Anybody
yeah,
tell you that?
Yeah, I made a withdrawal from the bank.
I'm glad it worked.
They even gift wrap at it. And look at that. They got the same
There's
paper.
More presents under the tree. I wonder where those came from.
Well, I put some I wonder who they're for. Do you know who they're
well,
for?
Well, the big ones here are for me, I know. And those little ones that look like coal wrapped up, I think, are for you.
What do you mean they're for me? Hey, I've been, man, they really decorated this place.
Have you been good?
Are you kidding? I've been a great guy.
Oh, yeah?
Well, it depends on who you ask, you know.
Well.
Hey, wait a minute. Is that a guitar?
Yes, it is. As a matter of fact, I bought it for Ron. I haven't had time to wrap it.
You bought this for Ron?
Yes, I did, from the Swanee's Conservatory of Music.
Does Ron play the guitar? Man,
no, I think he's going to learn, though.
Look at the finish on
this
beauty.
It's beautiful. It's red.
Ooh,
it's...
I could play the Red Shoes Polka with this guitar.
No, please don't.
Hey, did I ever tell you...
What?
That I'm one of the greatest guitar players in the universe?
You did. Did I ever tell you what the difference between a guitar and a goldenrod fish was?
No, what's the difference between a guitar and a goldenrod fish?
You can tune a guitar, but you can't tune a fish.
Anyway,
and a guitar doesn't smell either.
Anyway, did I ever show you how
but it can't
what, what the great, I mean, my wrist action, I mean, did I ever
yeah,
show
you? Yeah, you got good wrist
did
action.
Did I ever show you how well I can play the guitar?
No, you never showed me. Did I know, I've seen you play clarinet.
Right.
Bass drum.
Right.
Trombone.
Right.
Tuba.
Right.
Flute.
Bass
organ.
Clarinet.
Many different organs in many different locations.
You know what? I'm such a festive mood, you know?
You are.
Yes.
How and it is it a be? Red guitar.
And it is a red guitar. Yeah. And hey, look at I got the
it's red.
Red and I got my Christmas socks on. Yeah. Get a load of those suckers, man. You don't even need a test pattern around here. But anyway, how would you like me to play you a Christmas song?
I'd love it.
Would you like?
You're going to play on a guitar?
I'm going to play on a guitar.
Can you play
what,
solo?
Never mind that. We had enough of those jokes. I'm going to get a bench out over here. And I've got... look at this. We even got some sheet music here.
Nice sheet music. Whoa. And it doesn't fly away either. That looks like the stuff Mozart used to do on the pool table.
I'll tell you what.
Here's the
let
guitar.
Me see it. Let me see if the thing is tuned up all right. Give me an A, will Sorry. You?
A!
I'm going to start right here at the Paganini.
That's not Paganini. That's page 9. Just play the song.
All right, I'm gonna play a little Christmas tune, huh?
Okay,
a fantastic
what Christmas tune?
That features a guitar.
That features a guitar.
Yes.
What Christmas tune features a guitar?
How about Feliz Navidad?
Feliz Navidad.
Would you like to hear that?
I would.
Would
love
you
it.
Like to hear
this
that?
This is the ethnic television channel.
That's right.
I think that would be inappropriate.
All right,
to
let me see now. Oh, beautiful. We're all ready. Okay,
great.
Here
all
we go. Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. What happened?
Oh, man.
It even was starting the vocals.
The pick is stuck. The pick
the
is
pick
stuck.
Do you always
there.
Have problems with your picks?
The pick is stuck.
Well, what
Give
are
me
you
a,
do?
See, there's a screwdriver on that disc.
Yeah, there is. Okay. Try that out. See if you can get it out of there. Any luck? Try it this way.
Can't get it out.
Mm. Now you
not a screwdriver. No, I can't get nothing
no,
out of
it.
Don't worry about it. I'll get it out.
You're screwing it
give
all
me
up.
That. Give me the plier job, will you?
Here, here's the pliers. What are you going to do with those?
Don't worry about it.
Try that again.
Delayed reaction.
Well, that first string wasn't... You think you can get out of there? Give me the pliers.
I can't get that dog going. How can I play? I gotta have the pick. I can't play the guitar without the pick. Give me that, mallet. Give me that mallet.
Mallet? Okay, try the mallet.
Right.
The claw hammer. The claw jobber.
Hold on a minute. Hold on. Hold this a second, will you?
There it is.
There's the pick. All right.
Okay, now you can play the
now
song.
Now I can play. All right, here we
play
go. Feliz Navidad.
Feliz
You're right.
Well, that's just great. Now what am I going to give Ron for Christmas? Oh, no.
Pacco delivers in Poland and orders placed in the United States a great assortment of medicines, over-the-counter drugs, and nutrients for adults, which are in very great demand in Poland. Prices of these items from Pacco are much lower than those of competing firms, and their quality and purity is of the highest caliber. Information and catalogs are gladly given and orders accepted by all authorized Pacco dealers and by the Pacco Trading Corporation, located in Chicago at 333 North Michigan Avenue, or call Pacco at 782-3933. Polish Airlines, now more than ever, the recognized leader in travel to Poland.
I wanna meet Santa Claus, a real, real Santa. I wanna meet Santa Claus, a real, real Santa. I wanna see Santa Claus, a real, real Santa. Wants to meet old Santa Claus. I took my brother to the department store. He wanted to show Santa his Christmas list. He stood in line and he shook like a leaf. He's only 5 and a half going on 6. He said, is it really Santa Claus? Really, really Santa Claus? Is that really Santa? Really, really Santa? Is that really Santa Claus? Really, really Santa?
Hope he thinks that Santa Claus. Santa Claus.
He's just helping Santa Claus, a real, real Santa. He's helping Santa Claus, a real, real Santa. He's just helping Santa Claus, a real, real Santa.
He's just helping Santa Claus.
He's just helping Santa Claus, a real, real Santa. He's just helping Santa Claus, a real, real Santa. He's just helping Santa Claus, a real, real Santa. He's just...
Boy, this is really neat. I put these packages down here. I finished my Christmas shopping today, and it's really a pleasure to finish it in time like this. Those packages are really heavy.
Hi, Leon. Hey,
hi,
look
Jeff.
At this
How
stuff.
Do you like the packages?
Wow, they look great.
Uh-huh.
They look pretty expensive, though. Heavy, too. Whew.
Well, they're not too expensive.
They're not?
No.
What'd you do?
Didn't cost me a thing. Inexpensive.
They didn't cost... Inexpensive?
That's right.
Last week you were complaining you didn't have any money.
Well, first,
what'd you do?
Did you
win the Irish sweepstakes or something?
You didn't ask me who they're for, and I want to tell you that, because... I bought presents for Keith Strass. You know, I got
What'd
him
you
a
buy him for?
I got him a TV set. I got him a VCR. And then for little Rosie, I got a full-length fur scarf or jacket, I think it is jacket.
Well, on her, it's probably a jacket. On us,
yeah,
it's a scarf.
Right.
She's sweet, though.
And
she's
a
sweet.
Lot
she's
of expensive.
She deserves nice Christmas.
The best. And I've got something for you. I know you're going to like it. It's really great.
So, let me get this straight. You were complaining about not having any money. You went out and bought all these expensive gifts.
That's right.
And how did you do it?
Didn't cost me any money at all. Not 1 cent. And you really want to know how I did it?
What's the secret? Yeah,
okay,
tell me.
Okay, I'm going to tell you how I did it because you're my friend. But I don't want you to spread it around because
you don't
want
me to spread around
it.
We're friends.
I don't want you to spoil.
Don't worry about it. I won't
thing.
Spread that around.
See, that's the thing. I don't want you to spoil because you won't believe this. I went down to the department store. I got it for free.
Wait a minute. You mean Chambers Department Store?
That's
is giving
the place.
Away all this great stuff for free?
That's the place. I got everything for free. And I'll tell you how I did it. I went down there, looked in the window. There was this big sign. It said, anything you want, sign your name only. Your signature only.
Your signature only?
That is correct.
That's correct. Anything else?
Well, you got to have the magic word. The magic word is charge it.
Charge it?
That's it. That's
so
the magic word.
All you have to do is give them your signature and tell them charge it, and you can get all this fantastic stuff?
You can get anything. Why don't you try it out?
Can I try it?
Call the department store.
Call the department store?
Tell them you're my friend.
Okay. I think I remember the number. Let's see. Long distance. Ringing. Hello? Chambers Department Store? Oh, hold on. Okay, no problem. I'll hold on. Charge it, right?
Charge it.
Okay.
That's the magic word.
Yes. Hello. Hi, my name's Jeff, and I'm a friend of Leon, because, you know him? They know you.
Charge it?
Okay. Okay, yes, and I understand that I can get all this fantastic merchandise by just my signature, and, charge it? Oh, yeah, I meant to say that, charge it. Charge it, that's good enough, my signature and charge it? Okay, great. Let's see, I want to order a new television set and a VCR, new full-length mint coat, size 42, portly. It's not for me, it's for my Aunt Petunia.
Sure.
Yeah, and I'd like some, you have any specials? I'm kind of at a loss. I've got some tough people to buy for. Nancy Reagan China? Sure, I like the Nancy Reagan China. Yeah, I'd like that very much. Do you want anything?
How about some candy? I like candy.
Yes, and send over a box of chocolates. You know, those expensive Belgium chocolates? Sure. And let me charge it. Charge it. Yes, okay, great, thanks. And you'll deliver that? You'll send it right over? Great, we appreciate it. They deliver too. Okay, great. That's wonderful. Thank you very much. Charge it. Goodbye now.
There, you see? Doesn't it work?
It worked. I just said charge it. And wait, there's a knock at the door.
Knock at the door.
Yeah, okay. All right, hey, give me a hand here, will you? I'll get this right out to you. I'll be right with you. Hey, man, what's going on here? Where'd you guys get all this stuff from?
Everything's breaking.
The mink coat, you dropped it.
Oh, that's all right. It can be cleaned.
Mink coat. And watch this.
Look at your glasses. They're all steamed up.
Nancy Reagan Chinaware.
You better not drop that.
Here's
a full-length mink coat.
You're supposed to sign this or something. I don't know.
Here's the chocolates, Leon. Have one.
So what's the sign is? I gotta get this
no
to that
problem,
guy.
No problem. You got a pen?
These are Belgian chocolates. Box is half full.
Well, I bet you they're good anyways. Let's try it.
Thank you very much.
Okay, bye. So
bye.
Long.
Okay.
This is great how we get all this stuff.
Hey, what gives here, man? Where'd you get all this stuff? What happened? Did you win the lottery or something? Or?
No, it didn't cost us a thing. It's for free.
Yeah, the Chambers Department Store, they just gave
wait
it away
minute,
for free.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. What do you mean, free?
Free.
You mean... This must have cost you guys a lot of money. It couldn't have been free.
Didn't cost us a cent.
No, you just go to the store and you pick all the things that you want and you sign your signature only. And
you mean it didn't cost you any money?
No, you just say charge it.
You know what? We like him. Let's fill him in on it. Yeah, yeah.
Well, that's the whole story.
Yeah, that's the story. All you got to do is give him your signature and say the magic words and they sent all this wonderful stuff. We have it. VCR.
Now wait a minute.
The Nancy Reagan China.
Wait a minute.
And look at all these wonderful gifts.
Yeah, your signature only in China.
Wait a minute. You guys are missing the whole boat here. Wait a minute.
Wait, what
There's
boat?
Something that you're missing.
Yeah, what
when
are
you
boat?
Sign
it's
it, that means you got to pay for it later, like in 30 days or something.
Later?
Yeah, in 30 days.
No. 30 days?
And if you don't pay it,
then what are they going to do? You know, are they going to yell at us or something?
Yell at yourself. You know what they're going to do? They're probably going to give you a big-time fine, pal.
Fine?
And maybe they'll even throw you in the pokey.
The pokey?
The hoosegow.
The hoosegow.
Jail.
Jail?
Jail, that's right.
Jail. Let's take all this stuff back. Wait a minute. The phone's ringing. Should I get it? Hello?
Answer. It might be the phone.
Hello? No, this isn't dial a date. Try back again.
Now, you guys, don't you understand?
The phone's ringing.
Why wait till the last minute? That's what I always
say. Who, Ron? No, he's not here. Okay, goodbye. Hello? Chambers Department.
Charge
store.
It. I can't. How could they be?
You're watching the show? And you know we can't pay for any of this stuff?
Silly.
And you're going to take it all back? And you're going to call the police? And you're going to charge us with fraud?
See? Told you.
And give us a $100
fine? $100
fine. Wait a minute. Hello? Wait, but. Oh, I'm sorry. Got a bad connection. Try back later. Bye.
See? $100 fine. Well, and they're going to put you in front of the judge, too.
Well, what do we do now?
What do you do when you get in front of the judge? Tell him to charge it. That's all.
Charge it?
Yeah, charge it. Tell the judge.
Tell the judge. So you guys better get this stuff back down to the department store.
Let's take the stuff back.
We can't do that.
Wait a minute. I think I hear a knock on the door. Why don't you get it?
I think I'll get the...
You can't get stuff like this for nothing. What's the matter with you? Silly.
Stubborn door. Yes, officer. What? Yes. You're here. You want to see...
Charge it.
Okay,
what?
1 minute.
Leon Kosicki. Oh, my gosh. Silly.
Police want to see you.
Want to see me?
Here he is, officer.
Hey, but... Well, wait a minute. I didn't... Wait.
That was good. You told me it was Leon Kosicki. Great. Now what should we do?
Well, I think we better get this stuff back, take it back, and we can always visit him
in
jail.
We can visit him in jail. Yeah, let's take all this stuff
let's
back
take this.
Before we get in trouble.
Right,
you going to take it all yourself?
Right.
I'll take the mink.
Santa baby, slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby, and hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, an outer space convertible to light blue. I'll wait up for you, dear Santa baby, and hurry down the chimney tonight. All the fellas that I haven't kissed. Next year I could be oh so good if you'll check off my Christmas list. Biddle, Santa honey, I want a yacht, and really that's not a lot. I've been an angel all year, Santa baby, and hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa cutie, there's one thing I really do need, the deed to a platinum mine, Santa cutie, and hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, and fill my stocking with the duplex and checks. Sign your X on the line, Santa baby, and hurry down the chimney tonight. Come and trim my Christmas tree with some decorations bought at Tiffany's. I really do believe in you. Let's see if you believe in me. Ba-do-ba-do, Santa baby, forgot to mention one little thing, a ring. I don't mean on a phone, Santa baby, and hurry down the chimney tonight. Hurry down the chimney tonight. Hurry down the chimney tonight.
When you're in need of delicious, tasty, piping hot food for your next business or social occasion, call upon Polonia Catering. Yes, Polonia, the Mahai family now offers value pack and deluxe buffets and party platters for all occasions. Whether it be that office Christmas party, confirmation, birthday, it's Polonia Catering. Value-packed buffets, which include roast chicken and glazed ham, plus potato salad, coleslaw, relish trays, dinner rolls, plates, napkins, and utensils from only $3.25 per person. Choose from a wide variety of deluxe deli platters or deluxe buffets with your choice of Polish or Italian sausage, roast turkey, rigatoni, roast beef, and more. Take home some famous Polonia dumplings or desserts. Call Marge or the Mahai family at 312-523-7980. That's 312-523-7980. When you're in need of tasty, delicious, piping hot food delivered to your door at reasonable prices, call Polonia, Polonia Catering, a trusted name in quality food for over 30 years.
You know what this is? This is mistletoe, and I'm going to put it up above the door here. I know you're going to ask me why. There it is. It's affixed to the wall. I'll get down from this ladder here, and I'll tell you why. Here's what's behind all of this. There's a new girl working right here at the TV station. A beautiful girl, tremendous, beyond description. The kind of girl you'd like to take home to mother. And I figure by putting up the mistletoe above the door, when she comes through, I'll get a kiss from her. And I want to beat the other guys to it, because you know the way they are around here at this studio. And I think I hear the pitter-patter of little feet right now. I think this is her coming now.
Ah! What is going on here?
Nothing at all, Keith. Nothing.
Well, I'll tell you what. I just stopped by to see what's for dinner.
What's for dinner? I think Chef Richard is cooking something up.
Chef Richard is cooking
Chef
something
Richard,
up?
Yes.
That's all right. I'll eat out. I'll see you guys later.
Okay. Boy, what a shock that was. Whoa, that was a close call. Because I know at any moment, this girl, this voluptuous girl, is going to be coming right through this door. Matter of fact, I think I can hear her feet now. The pitter-patter of feet coming through the door.
What's happening? You scared me.
Nothing, Walt. Nothing at all.
Did you see the Christmas songs and carols we're going to be singing? Where are they at?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, I put them on the piano. You should find them by the piano.
Oh, that's great, Leon.
Yeah, you'll find it right there. Yeah.
Thanks.
And, woo, another close call. Boy, I don't know how much more of this I'm going to be able to take, but at any moment, she's going to come through that door, this most beautiful girl that works right here at ETC. Matter of fact, I think I can hear her feet now. Let's see, she should be coming through this door. Here she's coming right now.
Hey! What is going on here?
You scared me?
You scared me. Hey,
whoa.
Don't let the makeup fool you, pal. What is going on here?
Don't be stupid.
What is going on here?
Nothing at all.
What do you mean nothing at all?
Nothing at all is going on, you know.
Oh, mistletoe.
Mistletoe.
Not on your life, pal. I got news for you right now.
Don't be stupid.
Oh, I know why. Because of that beautiful young girl that's working here at the station. 34, 26, 34.
You got the numbers.
Yeah, I got the numbers. A matter of fact, so you're going to wait for her to come through the door?
When she comes through the door.
Right.
And then I'm going to reach out and I'm going to give her a smooch.
Well, as a matter of fact, I think I hear some pity-pat of some feet right
now. I think so.
But it's not the new girl.
It's not the new girl?
No.
Who is it?
It's Rhonda Yashinsky Herbert.
No, no,
Merry Christmas,
no.
Leon!
No, no,
Leon,
no.
Darling,
no, 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 no.
Thank you.
Well, we certainly hope you enjoyed the Polka Video Christmas. And from all of us to all of you, happy holidays!
The preceding program was a production of ETC, Ethnic Television Chicago.
You're tuned to WCW-TV, Channel 25, What Chicago Watches.